Greetings, Pograms. RDS here. Back again with some more Marvel 2016. And today we've got some Black Widow. This is another character I never really got into in the comic. Although, you know, with Scarlett Johansson, obviously has made the character very popular. Because, you know, she's hot. She's always just been kind of a sideline character. She probably still is, honestly. Although she's done some pretty cool stuff. I know she's held Thor's hammer in a dire need. Even though that kind of contradicts the whole thing of Thor. I guess she's, like, worthy on some other level. I don't know. Weird. Or maybe she's just that bad. I don't know. She's done a lot of double agent stuff. You know, she's, you know, worked for the bad guys. Did not work for the bad guys. To work for the bad guys again. She's kind of like a plot character, I guess. You know, like I said, a sideline character. They kind of use her as they see fit. So, so she's got some melee, which is agility. These are all her melee moves. Electric baton. Red room reflex. It's a passive. I'll get that up six. Acrobat assault. Blades, sweep kick, backflip bomb. That's cool. Deadly kick. And then she's got coup de grace. Coup de grace, I guess is what it's called, how you pronounce it. Stinging shot, so this is like a range, it looks like range. Sniper rifle, snapshot, get that level 4. It's like 3, fires 10,000 volts. Try to hear that arms between.
Spasiba.
That arms between targets. Strong enough to bring enemies to their knees. Is that a stun? Knockdown. And she's got her gin. So she can just shoot people. She has that level 4. Like, that's what's kind of weird about this game. Like, you would think that would be one of her options in the beginning. So you can, like, decide whether you want to be, like, ranged or not. She needs her motorcycle, it's movement. It's a travel power that doesn't take any spirit, which I think they should make that a standard, too. Especially if you're, like, a character that flies or, like, super runs or something like that. Like Captain America's run takes spirit, but, like, it doesn't do anything. Let's see, bullet barrage. And then Twilight Cloaking Device. So it's like a super stealth. And then she's got her, like Widow's Kiss, grenades, anti-personnel grenades. What's the difference? There we go. This is a bleed grenade. Burns enemies. Stuns. Stuns does a bunch of damage. It leaves you vulnerable. Widow's line. Yeah, she does have a grappling hook very similar to Black Cat and Black Panther. They're all like, it's like the Black family. what is this, passive? Looks like, yeah, passive. Sound explosive. They did have that when the game first started, where, like,
I feel sorry for the.
If you had, like, this ability and then had this ability with it, it like synergized with each other.
Director Fury is on his way. In his absence, I'll stay in touch while you work. Don't worry, you'll hardly notice.
Where
it made the
challenge?
Move stronger. Stronger, it synergized with each other. Very similar to,
There is no mastery, only constant improvement.
I want to try this before.
Can never have too many tricks.
Oh. kind of similar to Diablo 2. I know I'm digressing. I'm distracted. Or like moves would synergize with each other. Although Scarlett Johansson is fine, and she looks the part, you know, she didn't have an accent. I don't know what the accent looks like. I thought that was just okay.
No medals, please. I know you're the rule.
Thanks. Now we have eyes and ears inside the facility
and
again.
Members of other groups as well. Alright, so that looks kind of worthless. About her. I don't know that much, that well. So all the characters have been remodeled, like her hair flops around where I think it didn't before.
Locked up tight. I just wish you could have gotten here sooner to stop the bleeding.
likes her. I likes her.
Okay, I think we're through the worst of it. Meet me up ahead and we'll talk about what's next.
I got shot in the face. You know, I haven't even put any gears on. The gears.
Hill here.
Let's kill the goblin.
Oh, look. It's time to play. This isn't over. It's never over.
I like straight one shot at his ass. He had like half health. The move is powerful as hell.
Goblin's down and the breakout is contained. Head to the landing pad just up ahead.
Head to the landing pad up ahead.
I'm gonna put that blue thing on, man. That didn't make no difference.
Good to have you here, Tasha.
Tasha, from enough.
I used to be a.
It's totally Russian, isn't it? Okay. That was weird. Oh, man.
Nothing can pierce your skin, eh, Cage? I should take you vampire hunting next time.
That was weird. I had my speakers on. And they came through. I apologize for that. I could... No, I don't. I own her. But I don't think I have a special master. Bob Thornton. I don't even have a special inventory for her. That's how lame she is.
I feel sorry for
Hell's Kitchen too.
Agent Coulson, I'm one of the good guys.
I'm one of the good guys.
Man,
range character. He can do the melee if I want. Try a little bit of range, and then I'll try a little bit of melee action. You know, she doesn't have much in the way of melee. She's got stun shot, I guess. And this. Let's see, what is his name? Melee powers. See, even that's ranged. She has like nothing in the way of melee. I'll literally get that at level 10. Reduction by 8% for melee power. Hit with the melee power. She gains some stuff. Yeah, yeah. Shoot you in the face, buddy. Get that cone out of my face.
There is no mastery, only constant improvement.
Hell yeah. Say it, woman.
I will add this to the arsenal.
Say which chest. I'm straight range right now, so that buff will not help me. This costume's okay. I like her other ones. She got the movie costume. Thank you. second. Got a little hair there. Just a little. Just a little.
No medals, please. I'm running out of room. Never have too many tricks.
Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. Sucks it's got a cooldown.
This is state of the art.
Pick up everything. Seems like she's got a lot of single target action going on. I will, when I get to level 10, I will try out electric batons. seems like range is very superior in this game, which I guess it makes sense from a superhero, like from a comic book standpoint. That's just what you think. Definitely be the single target, a single target character, kind of like Ant-Man. Seems very single target-ish.
This ain't your business, pal.
Balls or yellow balls. Give me them yellow balls.
I sensed that you would come here. That's like basically the nerd game.
Yeah, I blew it up. Stealth to do the attack. Pretty sure Punisher had a sniper rifle action. Ain't gotta charge that all the way up.
This ain't your business.
Throwing those grenades and then rolling out and shooting.
Come back with more friends.
Ah!
your business.
With this security, it's like he wants it to be stolen.
Black Cat.
You were a fool to challenge me.
That ass though.
You of all people should feel special.
Let's see, new stuffies. Dr. Octopus. Alright. I get anything in? I got most of them here. Mortals of power. Let's try melee style. Opa Malem style. Hey, sexy lady. I think I'm gonna take that just because it weakens people. So might as well.
Can never have too many tricks.
Let's see. So punchy, punchy. Put that there. Oh, I got this regardless. Regardless. Stunny, stunny. The stun move. We'll get rid of stealth move. Get rid of that too. We'll keep Coupe de Grace. Coupe de Gras! Because it's badass. It's badass.
Against me, Spider-Man. An apology may not cover it.
Definitely not as potent as the guns, as the knives. Not real knives. Batons. I don't have enough. It's more of a spirit generator thingy, where you can, like, spam the crap out of it. So yeah, it's Black Widow. Not bad, I kinda like her, she's kinda cool. She's like on Black Panther, I kinda like her. She's better than, so far Black Cat's been the only one I don't like, so.
Execute the attack plan.
So that's
now.
All I've got for y'all on this one.
As I get beat up. And as always, like, subscribe, comment, let's play some Marvel Heroes 2016. And I think Cable is next on the chopping block. Yep. Nope. Blade. Apologize. Blade. And I can actually keep going with her. Stop at level 10. That's how that's an AoE just kills everybody in one shot. It looked like Punisher. Does Punisher have a cool costume? Sorry, this is like bonus content. See, that's a special. So that's cool. Alright, so that's that. Like I said, Blade's up next, so stay tuned for that video. Black Widow is kind of cool. So far, Ant-Man's number one out of these characters that I've, these characters I haven't played yet. I'm so liking Ant-Man the most. Black Panther, Black Widow are cool. We'll check out Blade, see how he is.
Of me?
So as always, see y'all in the next one. Stay gaming.